did it!
Victory for All Mother! Hey! Never mind the fact that this is taking like 3 days in game time. Hey, Liam. I got like supply crates and shit I can be opening. Treasure boxes. Two skill points. I mean, is there anything I've unlocked at this level? I'll go for this, and then for the plunging attack, next time I can get a skill. I want more health in this.
For the generations before me.
I guess I'll down a potion. Bone, yes. It was like some kind of carry capacity upgrade, resources satchel, yes! Shot that boar right in the ass. Boosh. Okay, let's go this way. Yeah, I want to destroy one of the alarms. I've had that goal 3 times now, and I've not succeeded! Oh, hi. Did not even see you there. And you're dead. Is there anybody else I can lure over? Or you?
Something. Someone slaughtered one of us.
Someone slaughtered 2 of us. What's the alarm? I thought this was it, but it was a supply crate. Alarm is up there. Is there anybody around? Not really. Oh, there's a dude right here. I did not even notice him. Luckily, he didn't notice me either.
Whose body is that? I can hear you, I think.
Eyes on me, brothers!
Here comes trouble! Light the signal!
Okay. Time to move around a little. Probably not here.
You cannot run from righteousness.
Get out of the line of fire!
Boom.
You won't survive this.
Yeah, I didn't even need their help this time. Can I loot this dude? There we go. I like how if you only need 5 more arrows, you can craft them and only use up the supplies for 5 arrows. You don't have to craft a 10-pack and then, oops, I lost 5 of them. That is it's a small thing, but it's a nice touch. Okay, so now we need to go back this way. Yeah, I definitely need a horsey. I mean, this would be the tall tower. That's a boar. It's like I hear some kind of quadrupedal thing moving around. Okay, that's the tall tower. Speak with these people.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the ring of metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
Nope, you'll die.
The war chief should be grateful for 2 arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, War Chief. I will.
It's a pity nobody watches The 100, because she is totally Indra from The 100.
On your signal.
Follow this guy who's walking 2 miles an hour. What happens if we run? Does he run? He does.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand.
Enter the metal ring. Search the metal ring for a view of the blaze. Well, I mean, our marker is going this way, so let's go this way. Got a dude down there. What? Who? Take the one on the right? There's a lot more than one. Oh, he doesn't mean fighting. Oh, he means the path. Ouch.
Not sure what that was.
Take the one on the right.
Heard something above.
This is not a path. What is he telling me with this? Take the one on the right. I'm just gonna completely ignore him now.
Take the one on the right.
What does that mean, dude? What are you doing? Oh, okay. Did I get the... No, of course I didn't.
You're still surprised.
Oh, hi. What? Is this not what he meant either? It is. He's way ahead of us now. Okay, whatever. He's not looting any of his kills. He's leaving all their shit for me. That's fine. I don't have to do what you tell me to.
Is something out there?
Or I guess I'll take both of them since you're too slow.
Shelter.
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, nobody's here.
Son of a shit. Ha! That thing is... really very large. It's just pathing in a circle there. And I'm not hidden, so I don't know why I'm just standing here. Is there anything else to worry about? Like, I got that guy. Wow. watcher over there. We're all still in my way. I don't want this thing to see me.
That better not be one of ours.
Somebody see the dead body? Yes.
Someone just killed one of us.
Now I hear a whistling from the bushes. I'm gonna... Oh, come on. How is that gonna silent start?
I need to get to that place fast.
That should have been a silent strike. Let's just reload from save. How is that not a silent strike? I'm sure I have a checkpoint. Yeah, right here.
Trouble.
I'm gonna go into that bushes where I hear a person whistling, because I think there might be a person in there, but I'm not gonna shoot, because that would just not make the video game fair. I wish I could tell if that grass up ahead was tall grass, but I really can't tell. It is not tall grass.
For later.
Where's the blaze?
I need to get to that blaze fast.
Where is it? Hold on. What? Where is my goal? Shoot the blaze, and I'm right here. Probably. Holy moly, they're killing me quickly.
I need to set off that blaze before it's too late.
Come on, so that's where I've got to get. She started to say I should be able to hit it from
here. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Fucking come on!
I need to get to that place fast.
There's way too much shit to pass by unseen.
I need to set off that blaze.
Yeah, shut up! I know I need to set off the blaze. You don't need to tell me every 2.5 seconds. Okay, now we fight.
Shadow Kite!
Watcher at me. This is like a person who's dying? No. Okay, it's just a timer until they come back. Friend. Shit.
Watch your hair.
Let me make sure I know which one is which. The fire resist potion is the yellow one that looks like an arrowhead facing downward. That one. This big old boy is dead. He'll be fine. Oh, shit! No, 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 no!
Archer!
I have no time to put on a buff. Maybe while they're all kind of gathered around, I should be using those. That hit a blaze canister. There's the watchers. Crap on my hotbar. It takes me so long to cycle through it. So I probably should not be, you know, in terms of optimal playstyle, collecting every goddamn thing I find. There we got him. Need to kill all the other enemies. Left. Suck if I killed the machine but then died to people. Who's left? In the water?
I'll take you down.
Oh, wow. Right in the ovaries. I'm running a little low on health here. Oh, okay, but we're done. Woo! Cool.
All mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Okay, there's gonna be...
They won't be able to kill again.
Thousands of things to get to loot, right?
They're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go.
This thing better have some stuff to loot. 25 metal shards, bellow black lens, metal burn blaze. A little bit underwhelming, quite frankly. Where are all the, like, hundreds of dudes that were in here? I should be able to loot their corpses. And there were watchers, too.
Saving these for the trail.
Okay, here's the dudes. Oh wow, look at that. His cape is blowing in the wind. That's high attention to detail. Modified this outfit. And I do have other ones. I thought I had this one equipped. Because I've got a stealth modification in it that makes it almost as good as for stealth as this one. So I guess that's under inventory. But yeah, I want that one equipped. Why do I not have that one equipped? And that one does have a modification in it. Alright, there's full health.
Them soon enough.
That's for sure. Right, is there a campfire around here? There's got to be. Yeah. Over here. On the other side of the ball. Take a hard save here. And I'll be right back. I need to use the restroom. Okay. Not gonna lie, I was kind of hoping for the lowbrow host tonight, but didn't happen. Secret at the gates, talk to Maria at Mother's Crown. Was everything I just did a side mission? That would be... that would be cool, but kind of piss me off at the same time. I need a horsey. Are there any horsies around here? What is that? It's like a type I haven't discovered yet. Map continues this way. I suppose you unfog the map just by going there? Because I haven't done anything to unfog the map. I thought that the tall machines from the cover art, that like climbing them was somehow how you I heard that from somebody that like that was how you unfog the map. Why are you telling me to go back this way? I'm running straight toward the objective marker and the distance is increasing. Somebody up ahead. Is it Striders? No, it's Corrupted Scrappers and Watchers. I'm not sure I want any part of that. So, with these traps, you can only place them directly in front of you. You can't throw them. That sucks a little. It would be more convenient if you could place them from afar.
Never know when I might need these.
See if there's anything I can craft. I'm picking up a bunch of stuff. Alright, we can craft that. And that, and that. And that, and that. And that. Okay. 2 skill points, so yeah, let's get this. Hey, Beth. Thank you for the auto host. Even though that probably means you aren't here. If it's an auto host and not a manual host. But thank you, thank you. It's just a boar. I wouldn't be so spooked, except some of the machines also make animalistic noises. The sawtooth
looks like
certainly
that machine
does.
Carries fluid in those sacks. Not sure I want to find out what kind.
Yeah, I don't want that guy to notice me. Don't notice me, senpai.
Should be able to, yeah, get its tracks from the focus. It doesn't come anywhere near me.
So let's just leave him be. Again, that's just a boar. Was just a boar. another bellow back. Gullet weakness, body weakness, cargo sack weakness. Not that big a weakness. I was shooting the crap out of those things earlier and it barely hurt him. You know, when I fought like four of them at once near the starting area. Or skin. Did I need that for something? I think I did. But I need more metal shards. Well, that's fine. I'll end up with millions of metal shards, I'm sure. Grazers. Go this way? Seriously? Okay. Campfire discovered. Where's the campfire? Down there. I am all about that campfire. Boom. Oh, it's a Strider! Horsey! I want a horsey. Wait a second, there's a campfire I've discovered? Over this way? How can that be? I suppose I probably should touch that campfire. There's a not-so-nice horsey. Yeah, if you just run past him. With the aggro. And I'm killing wildlife by running over it with the horsey. Mother's crown.
Mother's crown.
Mount can't enter this location.
I bet this village has seen better days.
Is there a campfire here?
So many wounded.
I don't see one.
Some things are beyond our care. What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it, too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
Cauldron?
A cauldron? What's that?
You're from inside the embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
You mentioned a lesson before. What did that wound teach you?
As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off, and I stared, dumb with wonder. For a moment, I was a child again, wrapped from stories told by hunters at the campfire. I had a powerful desire to see what was inside. That's when the Watcher attacked. Cauldrons are guarded, you see. I barely fought it off and got the scrape as a reminder. There's a reason the matriarchs forbid those places, and not just because they're dangerous. We weren't meant to see what's inside. I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that.
But for a moment, you felt something. A sense of discovery. Are you so sure that's a bad thing?
Has to be, right? Or I wouldn't have been punished.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one. But not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine. You're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
New cauldron. That's just like a type of quest? Yeah, I guess so. We got cauldrons, hunting grounds, tall necks. Jump onto the tall neck's back. How the hell do you do that? Why is talk to Nil crossed out?
Here okay. She is. The hero of Devil's Grief.
There's a campfire here.
Come here, girl.
Why does it think I've already discovered it? Or maybe just being this close to it turns it green. I don't know. Let me talk to the side mission people before I talk to the main mission person.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
I'm heading for the border. You're a trader? What do you know of the Karja tribe or their capital, Meridian?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me. As for Meridian, it's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa, with soaring towers, high as mountains.
How did the Karja ever come to build such marvels?
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh? See anything you like? Sure you do.
Protects from corruption damage. I like the sound of that. Let's see if I don't end up with one rock from this shard gambler's box. Ancient black bracelet, but look at the icon. It's a wristwatch. Okay, I have a whole lot of these. That's all my vendor trash. Tie rope. So this one can use three different types of ammo. This other one just one. I don't have a crystal braiding, though. This one can use two different types of ammo. Although the ammo types seem to have the same stats. I'm not seeing anything here I desperately need. So corruption is like poison.
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
Well, let's see about those treasure boxes. Shock trap? I mean, this is all fine. Yeah, that's all fine. That's all fine. That's all fine. And that's fine. I mean, one metal shard isn't much of anything, but it's fine. Nothing else I can craft for carry capacity, is there? Ooh, resource upgrade. Yes! So I've maxed that one out. That is very cool. Max this one out as well. Need a fox bone to max that one out. Turkey skin to max that one out. And a whole bunch of fat... Well, only one more fatty meat for the Blastling ammo pouch upgrade. Works for me. So I want to keep talking to... This looks like a pretty major hub. I'm going to keep talking to side mission people before I talk to the main mission person.
White as bone. That thought got dark.
Brave! Mother's crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. Our stitcher
I
works
need
his
boar
hands
skins.
Raw, repairing cloaks and armor. There's good boar hunting to the east, past the falls. But there's a machine out there now. When I saw it, I dropped the hunt, ran for cover, knocked an arrow, but then I...
No shame in living to fight another day.
No, it's... My ring had come loose. That was my luck in the wild. My mother's mother's, prized from a machine's jaws long past.
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened, I need luck as much as the tribe needs those skins.
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help, you have my thanks. I'll be at the campfire when you come by again.
He's just going to stay there for hours and days at a time until I maybe come back with his stupid ring. Who are you?
Oh, it's you. The outcast turned seeker. I've heard you're good with bow and spear. Some even say you're the best.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere, and I'm not interested. I have more important things to do.
Oh, I see. The seeker doesn't have time for us. Lesser Nora.
Oh, Mr. Passive Aggressive.
Too busy hunting machines and marauders. Well, I can't claim to have faced the corrupted or danced with demons, but I have earned a few suns at the hunting grounds at Valleymead. Have you? Or maybe your seeking hasn't taken you that far.
How did you win those suns?
I took down machines with three different types of arrows. Freeze, shock, and fire.
I only have one of those.
If you aim to take a trial, you'd better come equipped. But I'm sure a seeker is always prepared, right?
You went to a hunting grounds and valley meet. Is that even in the Sacred Lands?
Depends on who you ask. It used to be ours, but since the Red Raids ended, the border is a bit unclear. Most Nora don't go there, but the Matriarchs won't cast anyone out for heading that way. As for the hunting grounds, the Keeper's a Karja. He can't refuse anyone the trials, but don't come on too strong. He's so afraid of the Nora, he might jump out of his skin.
Do you try to provoke everyone you talk to?
Only seekers with red hair and big reputations.
And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll know you beat me.
Consider it done.